Why were women left to decay before they were embalmed? When a man died in ancient Egypt, he was immediately embalmed. Women, on the other hand, were a different story. The beautiful and powerful were not sent to embalmers until they had decayed for 3 or 4 days. According to law, this was because Egyptians didn't trust the embalmers to keep their hands to themselves. An embalmer who had been tasked with mummifying a royal body was caught in the act with the corpse.